Hi, I'm Apurva from Flower Aura. So a lot of time people come to us asking how to preserve flowers and make them last longer when received from the loved ones. So today I'm going to talk about that. If you've received flowers from your loved ones, or maybe you have fresh flowers, here's what you can do to make them last longer. So as you see, I have received a lovely bouquet and I will simply start by unwrapping this bouquet. Now we have unwrapped the bouquet, so we will move to our next step. Here, we will remove all the excess leaves by simply plucking them, something like this. And we cut each stem at 45 degrees. Why 45 degrees? Because it allows stem to absorb more water. So you repeat the same step for all your other stems. Once that's done, take a vase of your choice. Fill in water inside, preferably till this level. Next step is I am adding flower food inside. This flower food is for nourishment of flowers and it delays the fungal growth. Mix it well, maybe with your stem. So yeah, this is done. So you can easily buy this flower food from any florist, and if you want to make it at home, you can keep following our channel because we'll be coming out very soon on DIY video on this. So our water is ready. We can start arranging our flowers inside the vase. Maybe something like this. Ta-da! We are done. So my suggestion for you is you keep changing this water every alternate day, and whenever you change this water, recut the stem. My quick tip for all of you is to avoid direct sunlight. For more such tips, stay tuned and like, share, subscribe our YouTube channel, Flower Aura. Until then, bye.